Good morning from day two in the ice in Antarctica. What you'll see now is that ice that we broke through yesterday has kind of reformed and solidified around us overnight as it got cold. So now, theoretically, we're stuck in the ice until the engines turn on and we kind of wiggle ourselves out of it.